Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel! Put your armor on me! Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here. Congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on, and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. Fuck do I go?
Alright, everyone, I started Left Behind first. Just to give some backstory to whoever's following for the first time. You know, the feel of the game is certainly a lot different from the original. I played the original back in 2013 and so on. Beat the game countless times because the story was really, really good. It's like you're in a movie, you know. It's like you're in a movie mixed with a, like, more grounded, realistic story to where you start to forget, like, you're in a story. You know, it's so immersive, you know. So I decided to start with Left Behind first. And then start the main game. Plus, this is a good warm up for me to get reacquainted. But just the mechanics and the feel of it is amazing. And then the personalities, you know, the acting is really good, really convincing so far. Especially an upgrade from the original, and I love the original, but you can clearly see their emotions, and so. Alright, hope you enjoy the gameplay. I'm going to get started and get reacquainted. I always start on hard because any other difficulty is too easy for me. So I always start on hard to just give a challenge. So let's get to it.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Come on! Of course. Everything's picked clean. Anything? Nothing. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Shit. military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Oh man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh. Light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Attention. We are pleased to report 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hide!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked from Luna. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see. I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now for it. Roar. Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar. Roar! There she is. Now let's see what else this place has. Look at all this stuff. Oh my, Toto, what will we do? Oh man. Ask Skillaseer a question and shake for your fortune, okay? Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief. Will I drive a car again? I feel it in my bones. All right. Oh, triple Phoenix. What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon. People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah.
She actually made me jump right there. She actually got me right there.
Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. See those cars down there? Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on. Yes! You like that? Boost! Fuck yeah!
Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently, they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait,
I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? How the hell do I get up there?
Looks amazing, man. Like, they did a great job. Doing this from the ground up, it truly looks amazing. You know, it's...
Jesus.
It's been so long since I played this. It's like playing for the first time again, you know? Of course, this is first time playing the remake, though, you know. So it's still a new experience. trying to reload. So I've got bullets, but don't need the hint. I'm trying to reload. If I remember correctly, the original was square.
Come on.
All right.
I wish to get rid of that hint thing, because I don't need it. Sure is trying to tell me where to go.
Jesus! You're trying to kill me? Here we go. End of the line.
Maybe I can find some.
My gun, man. Like, oh, this, come on, man. Pick it up, pick it up. Now, I know I'm supposed to go up top, I believe, above the truck, if I remember correctly. Maybe get some fuel from the truck down here. Let's see. Oh crap. No. Come on. Go, 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 go. But I'm trying to figure out how to use my gun. Like, I'm trying to reload. I was pressing square, nothing. Triangle. What? Uh-oh. No, these are, aren't those click? No, those are, I believe those are hunters. He was hiding by a little sneaky bastard. All right. Uh-oh. Shit, I'm running out of bricks here. Oh, shit. Pick it up, pick it up! Damn it. Run! Fuck! Fuck! The messed up thing about it is... Oh, come on, man. Like, I would not die if I could use my gun. I can't even use my gun. Hold on, man. Bruh. Are you serious? See, that makes... that makes me want to start over, man. Like, I literally died for no reason at all. Oh, man. All I had to do was aim. Like, I aimed and she reloaded. I guess the game doesn't let you reload until combat starts. That's just, come on, man. That's almost just like a waste of time. All right, whatever. Let's go. You know.
Oh, fuck.
Trying to reload on my own. Oh, wait. Shit, shit. Really? You're so used to the, you know, mechanics of reloading. You know, if I could just reload my weapon.
Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it.
This is definitely more intense, man. But just, I'm still irritated about that. Like. I still actually can't reload on my own. I'm trying to still figure that out. All right. I'm guessing maybe she reloads once it gets to zero. Maybe she just does it on her. I guess maybe they just took that mechanic out of the game to where character will reload the weapon on their own. Would have been nice to have known that, because I do not like losing at all, especially when it's unnecessary.
how you do this. Take the hose and siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it.
Okay, is there a way to turn that off? Cause it's really irritating me, that hint thing. Hold on, let me see if I could turn it off. Damn it. I don't think I could turn that off.
Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
I get up there?
Okay.
of here. Again. God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Thank you.
That was a screw up. Oh man. Major screw up.
Store better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
Accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together. We eat together. We shit together. This unit is a family. So no. I'm not going anywhere. God. Just let him pull through.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on! Get up here! Sit next to me!
All right, wait up! No. I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang. But it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute. Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
It's kinda dark. What is a pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean?
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands,
so
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
No.
All right, that's enough.
I'm putting this away.
Till next time, puns.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Touché.
Staying with cool. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur. Oh no!
Oh, oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish, pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. All right, be all sexy. Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. All right. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know. Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. Lady, why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better. Whoa! Look at me!
I told you.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash, punch, break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up. Yes.
All right.
Stylish.
Nice.
Perfect.
Your time here's done.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice!
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
looking at?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got. Ellie, come on. Oh, you're
there
gonna pay for that.
Oh, man.
I'm coming for you, Ellie.
You feel that? you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
We're tied. Count it down.
All right. One, two, five. Ready or not, here I come.
Bullshit.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid. People say.
What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go. Do now.
We'll figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Shit!
What the hell?
Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
And the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way. Check around back.
Where'd you go?
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. archway.
Surviving member of my crew, and I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to, but I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear.
You see that? Over there.
Huh? You see that?
What? Where?
There you are!
There you are. What'd you find?
What the fuck did you... They hurt us! Shit! this, man.
So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in. They're here.
They're already dead.
I want to see the fucking bodies.
Ha ha ha!
Son of a bitch! No!
I hear the fucking horse behind you.
Help me get this door. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed. Ah!
Spread out!
Get that kid and find the old man. I'll go for the door. Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
I've got the door. Get that kid and find the old man. I'll go for the door.
I got you. Yeah, I did. So I definitely heard something.
She's not over here! I'll take the door to find the girl.
Joel. Let's go.
Down there, by the door.
Fuck,
you got a
pin
down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Let's do this.
Hey, over here!
You're gonna pay for that!
I got you now. You ain't going... Thank you.
This is truly hard. This is truly hard. But the thing that sucks the most is I can't reload. She reloads. Like, she has to reload. Like, I can't. See? I can't reload, man. Like. I can't reload. Like, she has to reload, which leaves me open to get hit, and then I'm surrounded by all sides. It's like, dude. Time she takes him out. Jeez, man, like, oh, talk, man.
Where do you think you're going, huh?
This is as realistic as it gets, honestly, because you really wouldn't have much time to respond, to defend yourself if you're surrounded like this. So, I mean, this is pretty realistic. Except, you know, you can get shot and keep running, but come on, man. Oh, dude. Oh, see, yeah, you just can't reload. Your character has to reload, then. That's a problem. And then I'm guaranteed to get shot. You know what? I'm gonna try something. Yeah, that works. But still, come on, reload! Just a sitting duck, man. I can't heal. There's no time to heal. Oh, I don't even have health. Oh, that's great. I heard him behind me. Like, bruh. What makes it harder is, since I lost that first time, you know, now they're just on me. You know, so it's like there's just nowhere. I mean, bruh. She's tired. I gotta run.
No, she took off. Spread out.
It up.
Thank you.
trapped here. Let's keep searching.
We've got the girl. You get the door. You see her?
She's not over here.
You little shit!
Yeah.
Gotta be alive, Joel. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm. Fuck! Fuck!
some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.